In this lesson, we're going to learn how to make fan. This is a very popular motif in Irish crochet, especially in traditional Irish crochet. You will find a lot of these motifs. So the first, to start this motif, what we will make this center button. In order to make it, pick up a needle, knitting needle, 5 millimeters in diameter. I'm using my old hook and wrap around 18 times. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Very carefully take off the coil of thread into your hands. Make sure that you will not lose this thread, and crochet around the coil single crochet stitches. Just make a button just like you would do. And when you finish, close the ring or the round with slip stitch. Insert the hook into the first stitch in the round and make a slip stitch.